With Bernie Cramer. Good morning, Bernie.
Good morning.
And we are going to be talking about Amador County Women's Network, but we're also going to be talking about an event coming up. But let's start with the Amador County Women's Network. What is that?
Okay, it's a group of women that are business professional retirees.
Mm-hmm.
Some women belong to charities that they're involved in.
Okay.
And we meet once a month to network our businesses or,
okay,
you know, special events that we have.
Mm-hmm. So you have a luncheon once a month?
We have a luncheon,
okay,
once a month. We meet the fourth Wednesday of every month. And the majority of the time we meet at Tommy's.
Okay.
In Jackson.
So this is an opportunity for women in the county to network, you know, pass around your business card, get to know other professionals in the area, exchange information. I imagine you have everything from jewelry makers to consultants or, you know, tax preparers. I mean, who knows? It's not always a tangible, you know, something that you sell, but, you know, women are in business, you know, lawyers and all kinds of things. So I see you brought some items with you today. Is this some of the...
I did, just to show that some of our women that are professional,
mm-hmm,
and these are some cards that Ann Frost makes.
This is a really, really cute idea.
She has her own insurance business, and this has kind of been a hobby of hers, and she
this is a happy birthday card.
So
isn't that cute?
It shows that we do more than just our businesses. We
yes
have fun with each other, and these are items that she usually does for a raffle,
mm-hmm,
and all the raffle money that we have at each meeting, mm-hmm, raffle prizes are donated by our members, and all the money goes into our scholarship fund.
Yeah, you were saying that the money that's raised throughout the year is collected, and you were able to put together a $6,000 scholarship last year.
We did
for a young lady.
Yes. Well, actually, we do for several. We do all high school for young ladies that are graduating,
mm-hmm, and going to be moving on and becoming
yes
professionals themselves.
And so, last year we were able to bring our scholarship up from $4,500 to $6,000.
Nice.
And we want to continue that, and we do that by fundraisers.
Mm-hmm. About how many people are in the?
There are approximately about 50 members.
Okay, wow, that's a lot of,
you know,
that's a lot of ladies in one room at one time.
and what we're trying to do is we're going to have a mixer,
mm-hmm,
on March 26th.
A mix-mingle network. Find out what ACWN, which is Amador County Women Network?
That's correct.
Okay, is all about appetizers and a no-host bar.
Right, and the time is from 5:30 to 7:30 at Tommy's,
mm-hmm,
in Jackson.
Okay.
Guests are all free, and we're going to have mini vendor booths there.
Oh,
and,
okay.
And we do this every 3 months at our meetings,
mm-hmm,
where we have our members, they can have tables, and after our meeting,
mm-hmm,
they can sell their wares, and like the cards I just showed
right
you.
What are some of the other things you have, like scarves, or
oh,
do you
scarves,
have woodwork?
Jewelry. This is Debbie Mathia made,
mm-hmm,
this in the necklace that
it's
I
beautiful
have on, and she had retired from her business and started a new business. I mean, quite a few of us, we have women of all ages,
mm-hmm,
young to more mature women like myself,
mm-hmm,
that have had other careers and have started new businesses.
Yeah, and you were saying that you have been having luncheons, but you're going to start having evening events for people who have a 9-to-5.
Have a 9-to-5, or they, you know, just can't get away from,
mm-hmm,
their business
sure
during the daytime.
Sure.
So we thought we would try this. We're having hors d'oeuvres and a no-host bar,
mm-hmm,
and we will have speakers explaining what Women's Network is all about.
Mm-hmm.
And guests are also invited to have a table to sell any of their products,
mm-hmm,
that they would like to.
Now, do you guys have officers, like a chair, vice chair, or president?
We do. I'm president.
Oh, okay.
This is my third year, and we're, you know, terms of 3 years.
All right. And a secretary, treasurer.
And vice presidents.
Okay.
Yes, we have, there's like 7 board members.
And you were saying you've been part of the organization for about 7 years.
About 7
yeah
years, yeah.
Well, congratulations on
thank
your presidency.
You.
I know a lot of work probably goes into it, but it's got to be really rewarding as
it
well.
It is rewarding.
Yeah. For people who are interested in learning more about the networking organization, you can go to Amador County Women's Network at gmail.com. Or you can visit www.acwnamadorcountywomensnetworkonline.org. Either site?
That's right.
Okay, very good. So what's out on the website? Just information about the organization, when your meetings are, that kind of
thing? When our meetings are, we have a membership, the yearly membership, that is $40 a year to belong. With that, of course, you can put your business on our website. Mm-hmm. You can advertise any specials that you have.
Oh, good.
So it's, you know, another way of advertising your business. And there's our newsletters.
Okay,
we
very
have a
good.
Monthly newsletter.
Well, just real quick, before we close, a reminder on the mixer. It's going to be Wednesday, March 26th. It's going to be at Tommy's. It's going to be from 5:30 to 7:30. So if you're wanting to get out that evening, please do. Anyone's invited, not just those that are part of the network organization. Is that what you call an organization?
Yes, we do.
So for now, we're going to take a break, but stay with us.
You're watching Amador County's local television network, TSPN.